two in a mover. It's wine bottle workout time. And these moves are when you're sitting down at a table or on your chair or something. You've got your bottles of wine. And before you drink them, you're going to work into your tummy muscles. We're also going to get a little leg action in here as well. All right? So you can just sit in your chair and you're going to have this scoop under a little bit of your hip so you start to feel your tummy muscles really go form and switch on. And you're going to take your bottles over that side and over the other. Up and over. If you've got one, you can put it in both hands. Two is kind of better, obviously. And up, squeeze into those tummy muscles, up and over. And pretty quickly, you'll start to feel the burn in there, right? So that is feeling pretty good for me. Up and over there, make that nice rainbow shape and try and get about 20 or so of these in to really start to feel that connection to your core. Okay, your hands are either side. You're gonna drop down there and drop the other side. So what this is doing is stretching out the side of your body, but you're also gonna have that same little pulling of your tummy muscles to make that move happen. So try and really ground your feet into the floor and pull up and down. Oh, the things we do, hey? Oh, I love it. Keep going there. So try for about 20 of those, down and up. And man, the sides of your body will thank you, especially if you've been sitting down a lot. These are really, really good for you. Okay, the next move we're going to do is you're going to bring one knee up and you're going to push that arm over that knee and then the other one. So you just lift and lift. You might find yourself, you need to sit up a bit in your chair. I've got very slippery lycra on, so I'm just gonna end up sliding all the way down this chair. So this is really nice. It gets a really nice twist through your chest. It's opening up through your chest as you pull that wine bottle back, your elbow back, like a bit of a bow and arrow there. But it's also connecting to my tummy muscles because I'm using them to work up my knee. And it's also working my legs as well. And you can go a little bit quicker here if you like. So 2 minutes of those moves, you will feel your arms as well. You'll feel your tummy, you'll feel your legs. So you start off with that really nice twist up and over there. And then you go for your drop up and over. And amazing what 2 minutes can do for that connection to your body and make you feel stronger and just to make you feel so good. Hope you enjoyed this wine bottle workout. Subscribe to the channel. I'd love to have you part of it. And I'll see you for another workout very soon. Bye.